I want to watch Home Alone.
Now we're watching Frozen.
Home Alone.
Frozen.
Home Alone.
Frozen.
Home Alone.
Hey, Frozen. Kids, what are we fighting about?
I want to watch Home Alone.
I want to watch Frozen.
But didn't you hear the new Rock Hill Christmas video came out today?
Oh, I want to watch that.
You can watch all your favorite Christmas movies in one show.
I want to watch that.
Okay, let's find what channel it's on.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of all ages. Boy, do we have a show for you. It's Christmas time here, and we are coming to you live from Rock Hill Elementary School in Ironton, Ohio. We're here tonight to count down the top five Christmas movies. So let's waste no time and get started, and we'll get right to it. The number five video is Frozen.
I build a snowman. Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore. Come out the door, it's like you've gone away. We used to be best buddies, and now we're not. I wish you would tell me why. Do you wanna build a snowman?
It doesn't have to be a snowman.
Come away, Anna.
Okay, bye.
Do you want to build a snowman? Or ride our bike around the halls? I think some company's overdue. I've started talking to the pictures on the walls. Hang in there, Joan.
It gets a little lonely, all these empty rooms, just watching the hours tick by.
Always love the idea of summer and sun and all things hot.
Really? I'm guessing you don't have much experience with heat.
Nope. But sometimes I like to close my eyes and imagine what it'd be like when summer does come. Bees will buzz, kids will blow dandelion fuzz, and I'll be doing whatever snow does in summer. I drink in my hand, my snow up against the burning sand, probably getting gorgeously tanned in summer. I'll finally see a summer breeze blow away a winter storm, and find out what happens to solid water when it gets warm. And I can't wait to see what my buddies all think of me. Just imagine how much cooler I'll be in summer. Da 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 da. The hot and the cold are both so intense. Put them together, it just makes sense. Ra da 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 da. Winter's a good time to stay in and cuddle, but put me in summer and I'll be a happy snowman! When life gets rough, I like to hold on to my dream of relaxing in the summer sun, just letting off steam. Oh, the sky will be blue, and you guys will be there too.
I'm gonna tell him.
Don't you dare.
In summer!
Finger has a heartbeat.
Won't hurt so much after a little. What's your name?
Buddy.
I'm Carolyn.
Hi. What do you want for Christmas?
A sissy talk slot.
I'll put in a good word with the big man.
Thanks. Your costume is pretty.
Oh, it's not a costume. I'm an elf. Well, technically I'm a human, but I was raised by elves.
Oh, I'm a human. Raised by humans.
Cool.
Thank you.
Did you hear that?
Who the heck are you?
What are you talking about? I'm Santa Claus.
No, you're not.
Why, of course I am.
Well, if you're Santa, what song did I sing for you on your birthday this year?
Happy birthday, of course. How old are you, son?
4.
You're a big boy. What's your name?
Paul.
And what can I get you for Christmas?
Don't tell him what you want. He's a liar.
Let the kid talk.
You disgust me. How can you live with yourself?
Just cool it, Zippy.
You sit on a throne of lies. You stink.
Good Christmas, all right?
You smell like beef and cheese. You don't smell like Santa.
Okay, go.
He's an imposter!
Come on, Mom.
Right now!
Immediately, my feet began to sweat as those two fluffy little bunnies with the blue button eyes stared sappily up at me.
Come down here so I can see you better.
I just hoped that Flick would never spot him.
Oh, isn't that... That is the most precious thing I've ever seen in my life.
He looks like a deranged Easter bunny.
He does not.
He looks like a pink nightmare. Are you happy wearing that? Tell the kid to take it off.
All right, you'll only wear it when Aunt Clara visits. Go on and take it off.
Take it off!
Oh, preparing to go to school was like getting ready for extended deep sea diving.
Come on, Mom, we're gonna be late.
All right, Ralph.
My kid brother looked like a tick about to pop.
What? What is it? What is it? Oh. What is it?
I can't put my arms down!
Put your arms down when you get to school.
I knew I was handing Miss Shields a masterpiece. Maybe Miss Shields, in her ecstasy, would excuse me from theme writing for the rest of my natural life.
Oh, life's work down the drain. A silly girl, and you don't repair it. F! Oh, I should wish them I'd have to read one more. F! Ralphie.
Phrase in this ritual is very important.
Huh, are you kidding? Stick my tongue to that stupid pole, that's dumb.
That's cause you know it'll stick.
You're full of it.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah!
I triple dog dare ya!
All right, all right.
Flick's spine stiffened, his lips curled in a defiant sneer. There was no going back now.
Duck? Duck?
Being robbed. My address is 656 Lincoln Boulevard. My name's Murphy.
You never know what's up there.
There he is! No!
Yeah! I got you! I got him, Harry! I got him! Harry, help me get up!
What are you doing, Marv?
Harry, don't move.
Marv?
Don't move.
Marv.
Hi! Jeez! So frivolous. Did I get him? Shut up! Did I get him? Where is it? Where is it?
Never mind it. You like it, huh? You jerk! Get him! You jerk! Get the kid for a second!
Merry Christmas.
Kevin! Merry Christmas!
I got something for you.
What's this?
It's a turtle dove. I have one, you have one. As long as we each have a turtle dove, we'll be friends forever. I won't forget you. Trust me.
Kevin! You spent $967 on road service!
Merry Christmas, you filthy animal. And a Happy New Year.
Number one video is Lampoon's Christmas Vacation, starring your very own Principal Fred Evans. At this time, We have a very special presentation by our first graders. The song Christmas Makes Me Sing. Take it away, first grade.
Deck the halls with boughs of holly, fa la 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 la. Tis the season to be jolly, fa la 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 la. Don we now our gay apparel,
fa la 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 la.
Hey, the ancient Yuletide carol, fa la 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 la. Take it, Russ. Fa la 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 la.
Dad, can you explain again what we're doing?
What we're looking for today is the Griswold family Christmas tree. 250 strands of light, 100 individual bulbs per strand, for a grand total of 25,000 imported Italian twinkle lights.
Well, I hope nobody I know drives by and sees me standing in the yard staring at the house in my pajamas.
I dedicate this house to the Griswold family Christmas. Drum roll, please.
Joy to the world.
Clark?
You deserve a home like this to spend Christmas in.
It's a beaut, Clark. It's a beaut.
Dad. You taught me everything I know about exterior illumination. Thank you. Russ, Audrey. Dear Francis. I hope this adds to your enjoyment of the holidays.
Oh, it's just wonderful.
Art. Dad, thanks for being here.
The little lights are not twinkling.
I know, Art, and thanks for noticing.
The house sure does look swell, Clark.
Thanks, Eddie. I hope it enhances your holiday spirit. Dear Catherine. Eddie?
Oh, the house is gorgeous, Clark.
Eddie?
I hope you didn't do this all on our account, Clark. Kids, come on out here and see what Uncle Clark's done to the house.
Eddie?
It's bigger than you expected. Smaller? What is it?
to 1 year membership in the Jelly of the Month Club.
Oh, God.
Clark, that's the gift that keeps on giving the whole year.
That it is, Edward.
If any of you are looking for any last-minute gift ideas for me, I have one. I'd like Frank Shirley, my boss. It's right here, tonight.
Right here, with a big ribbon on his head. Hallelujah! Holy... Where's the Tylenol?
When what to my wondering eyes should appear but a miniature sleigh and Eddie with a man in his pajamas and a dog chain tied to his wrists and ankles. What the...
Stay here.
Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas, Clark! You about ready to do some kissing, huh?
Yes, officer, it seems my husband's been abducted. Wearing a blue leisure suit, and the plates were from Kansas. He was a huge, beastly, bulging man. And...
Look, sometimes things look good on paper, but lose their luster when you see how it affects real folks. I guess a healthy bottom line doesn't mean much if to get it you have to hurt the ones you depend on. It's people that make the difference. Little people like you. Carl, whatever you got last year, add 20%.
Oh,
freeze! Not you, them!
Wait, please.
This is Clark Griswold and his family.
Welcome to our home. What's left of it?
I was toying with the notion of suspending the Christmas bonuses.
You didn't. Well, of all the cheap, lousy ways to save a buck.
That's pretty low, mister. If I had a rubber hose, I would beat you into...
I changed my mind.
Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus.
Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night.
That was a good movie.
Yeah, look, Mom's asleep.
Well, let her rest. She probably had a rough day.
Merry Christmas, you filthy animal.
And a Happy New Year.
Out of all the reindeers, you know you're the mastermind. Run, run, Rudolph, Randolph, ain't too far behind.
Taco Queen.
Run, run, Rudolph, Santa's gotta make it to town. Santa making very telling, he can take the freeway down.
Run, run, Rudolph, cause I'm reeling like a merry-go-round. We'll be friends forever.
Bid Santa to a boy child.
Come on, Dad. Come on, Dad. Come on,
Dad. All I want for Christmas is a rock and roll electric guitar.
Okay.
Join
Rudolph,
who is like a shooting star.
Ready?
Run, run,
go.
Rudolph.
Find you. Why have you gone away? My world is changing. I'm rearranging. Does that mean Christmas changes too?